to naked beauty, Gok Wan joins Paul O'Grady at 5. Now, though, enough false faces to give the banker the heebie-jeebies. It's deal or no deal.
£22, £250,000. Just one question. Welcome to Trick or Treat, Deal or No Deal. It has to be said, not so much the Dream Factory, more the Nightmare Factory at the moment. It's not going our way. Pammy had a terrible game. Tony had a horrific game. There is fear in the Dream Factory, and that resulted in Chris skedaddling out of here with just £8,000. He could have had a lot more, but I think he was very worried. He didn't even get to £5! So he didn't get the chance to come to the banker's crypt, wherein you can find a coffin and a headstone. One contains a trick, one contains a treat. If the player gets to £5 and finds the treat instantly, it's a fabulous holiday! And the chance to receive an offer after every single box. But if they find the trick, the banker gets the opportunity to look inside the box. We haven't had that happen yet. Is that now going to happen to one of these players? Will you have the courage to enter the banker's crypt? Karina! Please join me. Hello, Karina.
Hello.
Do please take a seat.
Thank you very much.
Karina Ross from Enfield in Middlesex, the Secretary for the Trades Union Congress.
Yes.
How long have you been at the TUC?
Just over 3 years now. Mm-hmm.
What do you do then?
I'm Secretary for 4 policy officers, and I do their diaries, arrange meetings, seminars, conferences, things like that.
Would you like to go to politics?
No, I think my skills lie in secretarial work.
All right, let's have a look here.
OK. And these are the most important people in my life. There's my younger sister on the left, Alicia. There's obviously me and my beautiful mother, Andrea. And obviously the gorgeous bride, Antonia, is my older sister. And, we're just 4 best friends.
Have a happy day.
Yeah.
One of your ambitions is something that I think is magnificent.
Okay.
And I really hope you win enough money to make this ambition come true. She wants to open a traditional sweet shop. Now, I'm just looking around here, and we've got just enough representatives of a certain age band that they can nod and remember when you used to get a nice little white bags and you could choose things and all these EU regulations.
Yeah.
Can we still do that, though?
Yeah, absolutely.
Can
Why
we have
not?
Sweeties out of jars?
Yeah. There's one where I live, actually.
What a lovely idea. I want you to be very wealthy so I can come to your sweet shop.
So do I.
Good. So are you happy to go on?
I am, yeah.
I need you, please, to confirm that you chose box 15 at random before the game began.
I did.
It is sealed by the independent adjudicator who seals all 22 boxes and is the only person who knows where the money is. Yeah. Number 15 mean anything to you?
Absolutely nothing. It's payday, actually, the 15th of each month.
So it does mean something to you?
Yeah. Good little money box.
Karina, that's probably one of the finest reasons to like the number 15, because, with a bit of luck, it's going to be your payday.
Oh, I hope so.
Karina, good luck. Have a fabulous day.
God, this is so weird. OK, first box. I'm going to go with Constance, number 12, please, my dear.
Gosh, I hope it's a blue.
Yes.
Box number 8, Adam, please.
Off you, Adam.
Good luck, Karina.
Box number 10, Rita, please, my darling.
Rita, girl on a mission. Come on, what are you waiting for?
Oh.
You've got to learn to be quicker. Oh, dear me. One of the Power Five's gone. You've had two of these.
Okay. Box 21, David, please.
We're with you, David.
Karina, you're an absolute darling. I have nothing to know for you. Oh. Sorry, Karina.
Box 17, Kingsley, please.
Best of luck, Karina.
Thank
you're a lovely young lady.
Thank you.
Second day in a row that the 100,000 has been very keen to get out of our lives.
Don't worry, I picked it, don't worry.
Okay, well, you're two all, but... don't like losing those two.
I hate losing.
No, you hate losing. Yeah. Hello, you've got a scrap. Oh, hello, banker. Here he go. Can you hear him?
Yeah.
He's going, happy Halloween! Ooh. He's talking about you lot. And he's saying, I know there's fear in the Dream Factory. I know, you're all terrified. And he described you as cowards. All because yesterday he could have had the opportunity of £20,000. But Chris, in the end, did not take the banker's gamble. Between 3 or 20, he had 8 and he stuck with it, showing that you're all frightened, the banker says. Forecasting the most ghastly game for you.
Go on then, hit me.
£1,000.
Okay, I'm ready for the question now.
£1,000, deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker, no deal. Jenny, please.
Jenny, come on.
Okay.
All blue round now. 1p and 10p we want.
Karina, you're a gorgeous girl. I hope it's a blue.
Thank you,
sweetheart. 5,000. Well, I don't know. Normally it'd be all right, but you sort of want to hold on to those now.
Yeah, I know. I know.
All right, then. Sorry, I am on your side.
22 shows.
No, you can't. No, if that's the way you feel. No, no, get your hand off. Thank you.
Number 6, Leanne, please.
Karina, you're an absolute sweetheart.
Thank you, darling.
I like it. £50, very nice. You want to open a sweet shop, don't you?
I'd like to think about it, yeah.
OK. Is it all right if people have conversation at home and discuss your game?
Yeah.
Jolly good.
Go
have a break.
It.
Have a quick chat.
Yeah. See you later.
Make you grunt so much.
Eat 'em up.
I wonder who's to blame.
Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up.
4 out of 5 women agreed that Special K Sustain helps them stop feeling hungry till lunch. It contains fibre and protein. Special K Sustain. See if it can sustain you till lunch. Take my love and pass it on. Take my love and pass it on from the one hand to the other. Tell your sister, tell your mother.
Cathedral City on Toast. You see it, you want it.
For the first time ever. All Celine's greatest hits on one CD. Celine Dion, My Love, The Essential Collection, out now.
For the teamwork, for the training, for the challenge. Against enemies, against the elements, against the odds. For the travel, for the action, for adventure. With stealth, with precision, with pride. As a unit, as a team, through it all, together.
Hear from soldiers about life in the army at armyjobs.mod.uk.
Introducing Zurich Help Point. It's here when you need more than just insurance. It's here if you ever have an accident, because a wrecked car doesn't have to mean a wrecked day. Just like it'll be here to help make those retirement plans a reality. It's here to help your world. Zurich Help Point. Because change happens.
Your money goes further at Morrison's. With 1 litre bottles of Smirnoff Vodka or Famous Grouse whiskey for only £11. The price crunch at Morrison's.
An independent laboratory tested some of the UK's most expensive creams. And Olay Regenerous Daily 3-Point Treatment Cream out-moisturised them all. Proven to hydrate better than tested creams, even ones costing over £150. Olay Regenerous Daily 3-Point Treatment Cream. Olay's never looked so good.
On November 4th, two totally different men are asking the American people for their vote.
Idealistic, very romantic.
Is one of the great political stories that anyone has ever seen.
Jon Snow examines the two contenders in the election that is heading for the history books. The Choice, Saturday at 7:05 on More 4.
I see. You've been visiting the banker's crypt. Yes, indeed. We may do that. But not if you opt out of the game like Chris did yesterday. Karina has one to go to the next phone call. She knows that. She's done 22 shows. I've only done 870. Slightly in the lead, Karina.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Shall I crack on?
Your game.
16, Gaynor, please.
Do you want box 16,
Patricia? I mean, sorry, 16, Patricia.
Patricia.
I was going to go with Gaynor, and then I went 16, so I had Gaynor's name in my head.
It's a different way to play the game.
I'm sorry, girls.
It's very confusing.
Yeah. Sorry. I was never going to do this the easy way, before.
You are a gorgeous girl, and I really hope I've got a blue here for you, darling.
Thank you.
So do we, Patricia.
So do I.
£3,000. Oh. It's all right. Thank you, Gaynor.
Thank you, Gaynor.
So, how are you feeling about that big hole, top right?
It's fine.
Fine?
It's not a big one, is it? So.
Okay then, hello again. Yes, Karina's been at the low reds. You think it strengthens the board, do you? Yeah, yeah. Yes, yes, okay. Sometimes he thinks that's a good ploy, because there are more blues to aim at, and therefore you get higher offers. And I think it looks good. You've got the quarter of a million, and then you've got little block, and then... Oh. Big jump. What was your first offer?
£1,000.
Okay, six and a half now. Have you come with a shopping list?
There's a few things I want to do for my mum. I don't even go into my TV. Start crying.
Oh, go on.
She. Everything she's done throughout her life has been for her three girls. It's just a few places I want to take her, so I want to get my deposit.
Where? What sort of places would she
There's
like
a lot of go? European cities she'd like to go to. Prague. Barcelona. I'd like to take her.
Wow, so we got to sort of do slightly better than six and a half.
Yeah, I'm ready for the question now.
£6,500, deal or no deal?
Thank you very much, Mr. Banker, no deal.
Thank you.
I'm going to get this right now. Box number 20. Gainer, please.
Come on, Patricia. Open box 20.
Oh, you're such a sweetie, Karina. It's been really nice to get to know you.
Thank you.
It's a great time. I'm really going to miss you.
Thank you.
I really hope it's a blue. This is a blue. I'm not saying I hope. It is a blue.
No, it's not. No, that's £50,000 worth
Sorry.
Of wrong prediction.
Sorry.
Come on, Patricia.
Look at them all stacked up on the left-hand side. Eight of them now.
I didn't want that.
No, and you've now got to get 1p and 10p.
Box number four, Martin, please. Come on, be lucky for me.
Come on, she needs a bit of luck now.
I hope I'm lucky for you. You're a really smashing girl. Very best.
Better, but I still say you've got to get the 1p or the 10p. You've got to balance losing £50,000.
Okay, 1p. Instinct, box number three, Andrea, please.
Andrea, 1p, please.
Karina, you've been absolutely wonderful. You're my absolute gorgeous woo-woo girl. This is going to be a blue.
That most certainly was not a good round. 50,000 and 15,000. Only one blue. We are looking Spartan. Hello? Oh, he's really nasty there. Do you predict that? Are you ready for it? The tears are coming, he predicts. He forecasts that if you get to five box and you decide trick or treat, it'll be the trick and there'll be no European holiday for you and your mum. He is forecasting downfall, another ghastly Halloween game. And he says, go away with £3,000. Value of box 15 is now £3,000.
Okay, I'm ready for the question now.
£3,000. Deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker, but I want that holiday, no deal.
Thank you.
is indeed.
Did he touch a nerve with that reference to a holiday?
Yeah. He did, actually.
Stay focused.
It's number 9, Andy, please. Come on.
Good luck.
Blue.
Oh. You're not going to see the confetti. You are not going to be our second quarter millionaire. Hello. Awful laughter, cackling laughter. And the question, was I the only one who heard the sound of ripped airline tickets when that box opened? It's not over. Martin is right. It's not over, Karina.
Box number 7, Geraint, please.
Geraint, number 7. We're looking for that 1p and 10p.
Good luck.
Says in her file she's very competitive, ultra competitive. She hates to lose at anything. In fact, she is so determined to win that she's always the banker at Monopoly, and she cheats by keeping the money for herself. She's tougher than she looks, and the banker's got a bigger scrap than he realizes. Come back.
I'm a PC, and I am not alone.
I'm a PC.
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 I'm a PC, and so is my mom.
And these are my grandchildren.
I'm a PC, and I teach them.
I'm a PC.
Oui.
Yo también.
Tula.
What?
I'm PC. I'm PC.
I'm a PC, just like BJ.
We're all a PC, inseparably one.
You got a problem with that?
Tortured, abused. The damage we do to our scalp and hair sometimes, it's sinful. Yet there is a savior from Head & Shoulders, new Damage Rescue. Its formula with 3 moisturizers helps revitalize your scalp, leaving your hair up to 100% flake-free, glossy, and as clean as your conscience. Absolve sinners from scalp and hair sins with new Head & Shoulders Damage Rescue Shampoo and Conditioner.
Back at last, Mr. Holland. How was your globetrotting adventure? Any interesting new remedies?
Very educational, Mr. Barrett.
Well then, educate everyone on this. Better than half price on echinacea. They come for the price, Mr. Holland.
But they stay for the advice. Present for you, Mr. Barrett.
Come for the price.
Stay for the advice.
Yellow. Black. Blue. Blue. Oh, red.
1, 2, 7. 39.
Not bad.
Brain training. Only on Nintendo DS.
No, you don't want to do that. No, you got to do this. Look.
That's definitely a tennis racket. What's that thing?
The little one down there.
Okay.
I like this, Mommy. Look.
Oh, no. It looks like a shirt.
It is a shirt.
It is a shirt. Fork.
Oh, yeah.
Big Brain Academy, only on Nintendo DS.
I love to have breakfast in mine. Whatever you want from your bedroom.
We watch TV in ours.
You could have it all, half price in the Sharps autumn sale.
I like to read in mine.
You could have it all in time for Christmas.
I work in mine.
Have it all at the Sharps Autumn Sale. Call now on 0800 789 789 or visit sharps.co.uk. Hurry, sale ends soon.
Earwax problems? Otex Eardrops are clinically proven to reduce the need for syringing.
so you can be clear to hear. No tax.
Your money goes further at Morrison's. With 1 litre bottles of Smirnoff Vodka or Famous Grouse Whiskey for only £11. The Price Crunch at Morrison's.
For a free mobile phone film showing what the Army can offer you, text FILM to 61110 now.
One Army, regular and territorial.
Jammies tonight for our Halloween spectacular. We've got ghosts and ghouls, zombies and mad professors. Plus, the Sheriff of Nottingham himself is here, Mr. Keith Allen, and style guru Gokwan, and White Witch Titania Hardy. That's all at 5 on 4. See you then. Thank you.
£75,000 in this box. There can be. And £20,000 would be very, very nice, and something in between by way of an offer from the banker could be very, very good. And we've still got trick or treat.
We have indeed.
At £5. If we get there, find the treat, and you get a fabulous holiday.
£18, please.
Where you go, Al?
Bring out a blue for me. Come Greener. On, need one.
Gotta be a blue in here.
Yes, a quarter of a million bites the dust. Oh, you're booking yourself a holiday. Oh, he doesn't know where to go for his holiday. He's wondering whether he might go to one of the great cities of Europe. And he might take his mother. Now, let me guess, to Prague or Barcelona, maybe? Your offer now comes in two parts. He'll send you a postcard, and you now are back at £1,000. Yeah, I know, but the quarter of a million went, and we're still not getting up there top left. He's very happy about the fact you could be joining the 1P Club.
Okay, I'm ready for the question now.
£1,000, deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker.
Thank you very much.
Number 14, Lee, please.
Lee, back.
I really hope it's a penny.
So do I. Yeah! Number 19, toilet, please.
Best of luck, Karina. I hope it's a blue for you.
Thank you.
Oh. Bang! Right on the biggest money in the game. 75,000 is out. Now, everything's on this box. You've got to find a blue.
Number 11, Terry, please.
Okay, Terry, it's you. 1P. I've been asking and asking and asking for it, and she needs it now. Karina, we have arrived at £5. You're going to make a decision now and hopefully find the treat. In a one-box game, finding the treat actually is a massive lifeline. And, of course, if you find the treat, then your holiday with your mother is absolutely guaranteed. But if you get the trick, your box goes away, Karina, and the banker has a look inside and he gets a chance to see how much money you brought to the table.
Yeah, I don't want that one.
So, It's the tombstone or the coffin?
Tombstone.
Tombstone?
Yep. Please, no.
Karina, I really hope that this is treat. Here it comes. You should be very, very excited. You might have saved the game, and you have certainly got yourself a fabulous holiday. A gruesome treat of rat-infested cells along a murky waterway. Sounds too good, does it?
No,
the inmates drowned as waters rose and their bodies were left to decay. Perhaps you'll encounter these malevolent spectres on your romantic visit to Venice. Fabulous holiday in Venice is yours. That cannot be taken away. Would Mum like Venice?
She'd love Venice.
It sounds good. If you were thinking Prague, Barcelona, Venice has got to be a fabulous place to take your mum.
Absolutely fabulous.
So we've achieved one of your objectives.
Yeah.
And now, hello. Yeah, it's very tricky for him, you know, you've got an offer coming after every single box, if you want to go on, but he might try and stop you right now. Very, very naughty. He's very, very naughty. If you go on and take out a blue, the offer will be £4,000. For now, it's £1,500. Disappointment all round. £1,500 is the value of box 15. Now, I say all, but all you've got to do is go forward, find a blue, and you've got £4,000. You could motor on and prove that in box 15 you've got £20,000. Mm-hmm. That would be nice.
That'd be lovely.
It'd be great.
One box. It's just one box, isn't it?
One box. If it's blue, £1,500 becomes £4,000.
Mm. Okay, I'm ready for the question.
£1,500. Deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker. No deal.
Five, 13, 1, 22.
Okay, 13, Jen, please.
Thank you, Jen. Please open box 13, make it blue. She then gets an offer of £4,000.
Okay, I really hope it's a blue for you.
As he said, is now £4,000. Box 15 is worth £4,000.
I just want that £20,000.
You want the £20,000?
Yeah.
Well, you better crack on.
£4,000.
Karina, think about Pammy's game the other day.
I know.
Andrea, very good point. It's that fine line, isn't it, between ambition and greed? I'm not being unkind to Pammy. But she tripped over the line.
Massively.
Spectacularly. On the other hand, £4,000 is real money, and £20,000 is not guaranteed.
Karina, just think of the worst case scenario, and if you can handle that, then go for it.
Yeah.
£4,000. Deal or no deal?
Thank you, Mr. Banker. Enjoyed the game. Deal.
Okay, what you're now going to do is prove that that was very clever gameplay.
Yeah.
And then, when we finish the game, you can go and have a fabulous holiday in Venice with Mum, and you can spend £4,000, because you'll have got it dead right. So now, the next box. Where would we have gone?
Yeah, 22.
Thank you very much. Witchy. No. Oh, if you'd gone on, you'd have been all right. Hello. OK. £7,000 would have been the offer. We're now going to go on. We know you could have had £3,000 more. And actually, you kept pointing at box 15 and saying it was your payday. You might well have been getting your annual salary, bearing in mind it's tax-free, in that box.
Number 5, 80, please.
I think this is the 20,000.
I hope so.
No, it's 10p. Oh, so you were guaranteed at least £1,000. And you might well have in box 15 the 20,000 that you really wanted. Ooh, I think this is going to be painful. Ooh, I think it's going to be painful. Hello. Yeah, I know what happened yesterday. Yeah, 20 grand was on the table yesterday. I know the banker's gamble is very rare. But there are cowards here today. He wants to see you squirm. You have the banker's gamble. Give him back the 4,000 and you can win £20,000 if you believe box 15 is your payday.
Oh, God,
so you have the banker's gamble. You can go live again and hand back the £4,000. And I will open box 15 and you will either have lost £3,000 or you will have made £16,000.
I've got the holiday. And I want to take my mum on holiday. It's 4,000. I could still go over 1,000 on the holiday.
So, at the moment, £4,000 is guaranteed to you. I'm going to give you the question.
Okay.
Banker's gamble, deal or no deal?
I've got one chance to do this, so deal.
Kill me.
Oh, no. Yeah, 20 grand is in there. It's payday, and I did say, I've said from the beginning, that's what I wanted out of this game. One chance, I'm not going to get another chance to do this. If I've got the grand, I've got the grand. I've got a holiday for my mum, that's what I wanted. Let's just have a look.
Tell you something. At the beginning of this game, he called everyone coward. You're not a coward. You've shown the courage. I want to see it rewarded. Yeah.
tears today.
Matthew, complete the game. 20 grand there. Hey, how old are you?
I'm 23 years old.
You're going to do all right. You've got great personality, great character, great courage.
Thank you.
Whatever he says, ignore it. Good, good. He's conceding the fact that you've helped prove that these guys are not cowards. You've got the holiday.
Yeah.
To Venice.
Mm-hmm.
For you and your mother.
Yeah.
He is so pleased that you have proved that courage exists in the Dream Factory. He is now extending the holiday to include your sisters. Holiday for the sisters?
Yeah.
And for Mum?
Yeah.
And Venice?
Mm-hmm.
And £1,000?
And £1,000.
And you're terrific.
Thank you.
Karina, really well done.
Thank you.
That big holiday now.
Yeah.
And £1,000. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
And that is the most important thing. We have nearly completed Halloween week. We'll do that tomorrow with our spectacular Saturday show, and you wouldn't want to miss it, because we've proved there aren't any cowards. So we've just got to get the lucky boxes. We're home and dry. There'll be a big money game tomorrow, guaranteed. Don't miss it. Bye-bye.
Deal or No Deal is actually back Sunday at 5. Next, Paul O'Grady.